Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel Calculus and Mathematics Learning. In the previous video, we started and commenced with chapter number 4, Differentiation of a Vector, related with the FSC Part 2 Mathematics. In the chapter number 4, we started with exercise number 4.1, question number 1, that was totally related with the domain of vector function. In today's video, I am going to solve the next question related with the same exercise number 4.1, related with the graph of vector functions. There are total two parts in this question. So let's move toward the question. Sketch the following vector function. Part number A is f of t is equal to 2ti plus t square j. Solution. Let assign some values to the independent variable t to get the output range f of t. Our function is f of t is equal to 2ti plus t square k plus t square j. Let's suppose I put t is equal to 1 over here. It becomes 2i and plus j. So the output value of x is 2 and the y value is 1 in the order pair of palm. Now I suppose to assign over here 2, so it become 2 into 2 gives us 4 and plus 2 square gives us 4, so the required other pair palm are 4 in 4. Now I assign minus 1 over here, it becomes minus 2 into 1, so minus 2 into 1. Now I assign minus 2 over here, it gives us 2, minus 2 gives us minus 4, and if I put minus 2 square, so it gives us plus 4, so the required other pair palm are minus 4 and 4. And if I put 0 over here, it will give us 0 and 0, so it means the other pair palm are 0 and 0. How can we show it through the graph in the argent plano? Let's suppose at the value of x is equal to 0, I have value of y 0. At x is equal to 4, the value of y is 4. That's why I draw and plot the point over here. To the point of y value 4 and to the point of x value 4. And over here, the value of x is minus 2 and the value of y is minus 1. That's why I plot a point over here. And after this, minus 4 and 4. So this is minus 4 to the point of this 4 and on y axis. And the last we have the origin 0 and 0. Now draw the parabola point passing to this point, so it will be just like this. So this is actually the graph for the part number A. Now move to the next part of part number B. G of t is equal to sin t I minus cos of t j. Let t is equal to pi by 2, so it becomes sin pi by 2 I minus cos of pi by 2 j. Sin pi by 2 is actually equal to 1, so it becomes I. Cos pi by 2 is actually equal to 0, so it becomes 0 j. So the other pair of will be 1 and 0. By putting sin phi over here, it becomes sin pi minus cos pi. Sin pi is actually 0 and cos of pi is negative 1. Negative 1 multiply negative gives us 1. So the other pair of are 0 and 1. Now putting 3 pi by 2. So sin 3 pi by 2 gives us a value negative 1, so it become negative I. Cos of 3 pi by 2 gives us 0. So the other pair of are minus 1 and 0. Now putting t is equal to 2 pi, so sin 2 pi gives us 0 and cos of 2 pi gives us a value 1, so it becomes minus 1, so it becomes 0 into negative 1. Now putting negative value, so it becomes negative 5 by putting negative 5. So you know that sin negative 5 gives us minus 1, become minus I, and minus cos of t. So in cos of, if I put cos of pi by 2, so cos of pi by 2 0, so minus 1 0 again. By putting negative pi over here, so you know that sin negative pi gives us 0. And cos of negative pi gives us a value minus 1, minus gives us minus, minus gives us plus. So the pair palm are 0 and 0. Now I plot a point over here in this graph. The value of x is 1 and the value of y 0 over here. And the value of x is 0 and the value of y is 1 over here. And the value of x is negative 1 and the value of y is 0. And when the value of x is 0, the value of y is negative 1 over here. So the graph will be passing to this 4 point and it will make a round circle, which is actually the diagram of ellipse. This is the graphs of ellipse. So with this question, I finish my lecture. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon to receive the upcoming notification about second year mathematics chapter number 4, Differentiation of a Vector Function. Thank you.